Hello and welcome to College Dekho's video edition. Today, we will take a tour of the Adarsh Institute of Management and Information Technology or AIMIT located at Chamar Rajpet, Bengaluru. AIMIT, founded in 1971, provides excellent academic delivery to students of all communities.
Our whole vision is to serve the society, downtrodden. We serve not only gents but all the communities.
AIMIT is one of the top MBA colleges in Bangalore, ranked amongst 15 B school as non-IIM member institutes as per CAT 2016, number 2 amongst Bangalore University affiliated colleges, ranked 8th best B school in South India by Bhaskar Lakshya and best B schools in India by Business Today. This par excellence institute offers 2-year MBA programs affiliated to Bangalore University and is approved by AICTE and recognized by UGC and MHRD. At AIMIT, students are trained to become leaders and managers of the future through industry-based academic pedagogy. AIMIT aims to provide a holistic growth and development to its students so that they are highly employable and industry-ready.
AIMIT believes in total quality of management education. True to the belief, our pedagogy is formulated in 3 levels: individual level, organizational level and social level. We at Adarsh ensure that the students are groomed in all these 3 levels significantly so that they are becoming leaders of the future.
Focus of AIMIT's teaching is to provide the cutting edge to students with industrial assignments through seminars, industry visits, hackathons, case studies and interactive sessions with the industry stalwarts.
Various activities that are conducted both on campus and off campus, like industrial visits, workshops, hackathons, etc., see to it that what the students learn in the classroom as theory, they can implement it in real life world and solve those problems.
One of the major USPs of AIMIT's success is its faculty, a unique blend from leading central universities as well as the corporate world.
The best thing I like about this college is the faculty's profile, which includes a heady mix of doctorate and corporate experience. There's a healthy relationship between the teachers and students in AIMIT.
Equipped with modern infrastructure coupled with the latest technologies, AIMIT boasts of aesthetically designed classrooms, well-equipped hostels, resourceful library, cafeteria, state-of-the-art sports facilities, seminar hall, auditorium, gym, flaunting an ecosystem that is tailored to the students' needs. AIMIT offers a number of extracurricular facilities to its students to learn, enjoy, perform, compete and utilize their time other than their study hours. For this, they have student-run clubs and committees.
We are having many clubs and committees in our college, like Human Resource, Finance Club, Rotaract Club, Marketing Club, Entrepreneurship Club, etc. And I am part of Human Resource Club. We, the members of this club, meet once a week and discuss about the terminologies of HR, solve case studies and we get to involve in activities related to HR. So AIMIT not only focus on curriculum, they also focus on extracurricular activities.
The detailed efforts undertaken by the management of AIMIT is evident in the excellent placement records of the institution.
We are a vibrant team of placement where we believe that transitioning of students from campus to corporate is a very integral part of any business school, and for which we invite a lot of people from the industry and also ensure that proper grooming and an industry exposure is given to our students. Companies like Thomson Reuters, HDFC Bank Mutual Fund, ICICI Prudentials, Merino Industries and Dufry, Get Capital, ITC and Tanishq, a Tata Group enterprise. All these companies and many more visit our campus every year to hire talent for their organizations.
So, If you are looking for a holistic learning experience with the best placements, Adarsh Institute of Management and Information Technology, Bengaluru is the place to be.